was 23. I kept the door unlocked quite stubbornly, protesting quietly. My neighbor was my friend. Late nights and herbal tea were common then, and I could let him in. Maybe I was just naive, but with all I did receive, I intended to keep a lock that on those sunny days when I was young, my skin soaked in the rays. I welcomed it with praise. I loved the winters too. The snow I shaped into my own igloo, the ice I cut into. Seems it's time I should get out.